President Uhuru Kenyatta says newly commissioned Kenya Defence Forces officers to strictly observe professionalism as they discharge their constitutional mandate of safeguarding the country's sovereignty and territorial integrity. In the quest to continue growing the capacity of the Defence Forces, President Kenyatta said his administration had established the National Defence University Kenya as an institution of higher learning and national strategic importance. Some of the graduating cadets come from neighbouring countries. The President awarded graduates who excelled in different aspects of their training. He spoke during the commissioning parade of graduating officer cadets that included general service officers, specialists, and special duty officers at Kenya Military Academy in Lanet, Nakuru.
Kenyans have bestowed their trust in the Kenya Defence Forces at a time when global and regional defence security threats are on the rise. It is therefore clear that Kenyans' expectations are that all KDF personnel serve in a manner consistent with the oath of allegiance just acceded to by you, the commissioning cadets. You are not just simply warriors at arms, but the unstinting personification of our national values.